Crazy Train main riff, two times on the second fret E string, which is F sharp. Fourth fret A, back to the F sharp. Fifth fret A, back to the F sharp. So, then fourth, back to the F sharp again. So, then from there, second fret on the A string, five on the E, four on the E, up to five again. So two, five, four, five, and then two, five, four, oh.